It is a report that WWE was going to be sold to Endeavor to form a new company with UFC has been made official. The company issued a press release on Monday confirming the news coming out of yesterday's report that Endeavor would acquire WWE and merge the company with the UFC to create new company. And Endeavor will control 51% of the stock and WWE shareholders will control 49% of the new company.